And battle number 73. Let's see. Let's see what's gonna happen in this match. She's got a hot to do. A lot of matches. Let's see. Let's see. I don't really know what to do with this hill's roster. I mean, I can't wait to do it, but hopefully I can sort of this up within sometime during this summer. Hopefully I can sort it up a bit, but that's probably not new people anyways. Let's see, we have Supergirl making her debut, and she's going up against Tifa Lockhart. Let's see what's gonna happen. Tifa tried to have a fight with Supergirl, but Supergirl has the advantage here, as it seems. Hits her with that big super laser. Kicks her out of her super punch for the ring around her. So Supergirl takes round one. Let's see if Tifa can bounce back. And now Tifa opening up as a kick, and Supergirl just tosses her. Trying to fly at her. Blocking on Tifa's kick because she kicked Tifa. Tifa apparently missed that laser out. And then Tifa comes back, Tifa can block it. Then she hits her with a super laser eye. And then another laser eye. And then she just keeps rolling on. And then another, some more options for Supergirl to Tifa. Tifa fighting back. And before we get Tifa comes from Tifa, and I hit her with that. Laser eye, and again with that super Supergirl has pretty much took that one convincingly. And I hope you all enjoyed that fight, and stay tuned for the next one. This is probably gonna be a more interesting match. Please wait, and hold on.